Hello everyone! In this video, I'm going to talk about the synthesis of manginoid A, a terpenoid that belongs to a family of bioactive natural products whose structures fuse an oxa-bridged spirocyclohexanedione with a trans-hydrindane core, a system that combines a 6-member ring with a 5-member ring. To access these complex frameworks of the molecule, the authors design a synthetic route around several challenging chemo and regioselective operations. For instance, the last step of the synthesis was the installation of a lone methyl group onto a precursor possessing 3 ketones. One of the key steps of the synthesis was the construction of this material via a pinacle coupling from the corresponding ketoaldehyde. Finally, the construction of the hydrindane core, giving way to the formation of the spirocycle, was accomplished from the merge of these 2 molecules through a Michael reaction and an intramolecular allylation. The synthesis commences with the preparation of the trans-hydrindane skeleton. The isopropenyl addition to commercially available cyclopentenone gave rise to a mixture of enantiomers that was used in the next step. Subsequent treatment of the ketone with KHMDS and triisopropyl silyl trifluoromethane sulfonate at minus 78 degrees Celsius in THF delivered a mixture of regioisomeric silyl enol ethers that were exposed to tin tetrachloride in the presence of methylene dimethyl malonate to give the corresponding product as an undetermined mixture of diastereomers after purification by flash column chromatography in 38% yield over 2 steps. The ketone was then protected as a ketal using ethylene glycol, trimethyl orthoformate, and paratoluene sulfonic acid in hot toluene. In addition to the protection of the ketone, these conditions also induce epimerization of the alpha carbon to deliver this molecule as a single diastereomer in 86% yield. To complete the hydride-induced framework, the authors design a 3-step sequence that involves an allylic chlorination using trichloroisocyanuric acid, a sodium hydride-induced intramolecular cyclization, and a global reduction of both esters with lithium-aluminum hydride. In order to oxidize the equatorially disposed primary alcohol, the authors took advantage of the proximity of the axial disposed alcohol to the neighboring alkyne to forge a protecting group through the action of N-iodoxoxynimide. Then, the addition of the smart imperiodinane delivered the desired aldehyde. The aldehyde was then subjected to the Bestmann modification of the Seyferth-Gilbert homologation to give a terminal alkyne. The Seyferth-Gilbert homologation allows the conversion of carbonyl compounds to the corresponding terminal or internal alkynes with the aid of alpha-diazophosphonates under basic conditions through the formation of an oxaphosphatane intermediate. The use of the Ohira-Bestmann reagent makes this procedure much more compatible with a wide variety of functional groups because it requires the use of much milder basic conditions. The protonation of the terminal alkyne and addition of the epoxide resulted in the formation of an inconsequential mixture of diastereomers. In the next step, the iodoether protecting group was reductively cleaved through the action of zinc powder, and the resulting product was then hydrogenated under the action of palladium on carbon poisoned by quinoline, because the traditional Lindlar catalyst failed to deliver the cis-alkene product. The double oxidation of the alcohols was accomplished with the smart imperiodinane, and the 1,6-dicarbonyl product was then subjected to pinacle coupling upon treatment with samarium iodine in THF. The pinacle coupling is a carbon-carbon bond-forming reaction between the carbonyl groups of an aldehyde or a ketone in the presence of an electron donor in a free radical process to deliver a vicinal diol. Under acidic conditions, highly substituted 1,2-diols tend to undergo pinnacle rearrangement, which involves dehydration and a 1,2-alkyl shift to produce the corresponding carbonyl derivative. In order to construct the strain oxa-bridged on the molecule, the authors aim to place an epoxide that could be opened by a primary alcohol. The epoxidation reaction with DMDO, or metachloroprobenzoic acid, resulted in the formation of the epoxide in the undesired site of the molecule. The required orientation of the epoxide was only achieved employing more indirect methods through a bromohydrin intermediate. Enbuli promoted the haloether ring opening. Tebuff affected the silyl deprotection, and further addition of potassium carbonate resulted in the etherification reaction that led to the oxa-bridged core of the molecule. Swern oxidation allowed the double oxidation of the secondary alcohols of the molecule. The use of iron trichloride was necessary to avoid racemization of the alpha stereocenter upon ketal cleavage, an event that was observed when the deprotection was conducted with paratoluene sulfonic acid. Finally, a regioselective addition of a methyl group using methyl magnesium bromide completed the synthesis of manginoid A.